You might remember a couple of months ago I painted a giant bear. It's for the Big Sleuth and we're here at the launch event today. It's a public art project in Birmingham. There's going to be about 100 bears on the streets of Birmingham and everyone can go and visit them. You can walk around the streets and follow the trail and see how many bears you can spot. Then at the end of the summer, after 10 weeks, they're going to be auctioned to raise money for Birmingham Childrens Hospital. You might remember two years ago I painted a giant owl and it was a similar sort of thing, and at the end of the summer my owl sold for £6,000 at the auction. I can't believe he raised so much. I'm just so happy he raised so much money for the hospital. This time my bear's called Strawbeary and he's got cute strawberries with faces on. He's not going to be in Birmingham city centre, he's going to be in Sutton Coalfield in the Grace Church Centre. So if you do go and visit him, remember to take a picture and tag me. I'm Cakes with Faces on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Because last time I just loved seeing your pictures of all of you when you met T-Tal. Here at the launch, all 100 bears are all together for one night. So I'm going to show you around, show you some of my favourite ones. And then after that, I filmed as I was painting Strawbeary. So you can see the whole process from when he started off as a plain white blank bear to the finished Strawbeary in all his glory. Finish. I really like the colours on this one and it's got like the bears. Radio. It's really cool that they all started off as just plain white bears all the same and all the artists have painted them in so many different ways. Angry at the bee, and it's got a strawberry tail.